Good morning, my dear students. Welcome to the discussion of projection of plane inclined to one and perpendicular to another plane. Under this, we are drawing projection of plane inclined to VP and perpendicular to HP. This is the third problem under projection of plane inclined to one and perpendicular to another plane. Now we will move towards the problem. The given problem is, draw the projection of a circle of 50 mm diameter having its plane vertical and inclined at 30 degrees to the VP. Its center is 30 mm above the HP and 20 mm in front of the VP. Now we'll write the data from the problem. Here we have to answer the following questions. What is the first question? Plane is inclined to which plane? It is inclined to the vertical plane. That means initially we are assuming plane is parallel to the vertical plane. If the plane is parallel to the vertical plane, means the true image where you will get on vertical plane. That is, in front you will see true image as circle. Then here it's given in the problem, that is, center of the circle is at a distance 30 mm above the HP and 20 mm in front of the VP. That is, C dash is at a distance 30 mm above XY and C is at a distance 20 mm below XY. That is, C dash is nothing but front U, C is nothing but top U. And diameter of the circle is given as 50 mm and the plane is inclined at 30 degrees to the VP. Plane is inclined at 30 degrees to the VP means phi value 30 degrees. Plane is vertical means it is perpendicular to HP. That's why in top view you will see image of the plane as straight line. The projection of a circle inclined to VP and perpendicular to HP is divided into two stages. The first stage is draw XY line and locate C dash and C at a distance of 30 mm above XY and 20 mm below XY. Now draw XY line, locate C dash as well as C. C dash is at a distance 30 mm above XY and C is at a distance 20 mm below XY. As a first step, locate C dash, then draw circle. Because plane is parallel to VP, that's why true image we are getting on vertical plane. So draw circle, divide the circle into 12 equal parts. Divide the circumference of the circle into 12 equal parts. After that, name those divisions. Then draw projections from various division points on the circumference of a circle towards the horizontal plane. Then locate the points, name those points, then join those points. With this, we completed first stage of the projection of plane. Here, diameter of the circle is given as 50 mm. Then we'll move towards second stage. Here, C dash is at a distance 30 mm and C is at a distance 20 mm. In the case of second stage, the plane is inclined at 30 degrees to the VP and its center is at a distance 30 mm above HP and 20 mm in front of VP. We have to satisfy this condition. In the second stage, we are drawing the second front view. For that, what we have to do? We have to tilt the circle in such a way that it is going to make an angle 30 degrees to the vertical plane. So we have to reproduce this top view so that it is going to make an angle 30 degrees to the XY line and keeping the center C in top view at a distance 20 mm from the XY line. So for that, what we have to do? We have to draw a line parallel to XY line at a distance 20 mm. Then draw 30 degrees inclined line. On that line, we'll reproduce this top U so that C is at a distance 20 mm from this XY line. That means C point should be on this line and the top U line is to make an angle 30 degrees to XY line. As a first step, draw 30 degrees inclined line. Then reproduce this line. Then from various points on this top U line, draw projectors vertically up. After that, draw horizontal projectors rightward direction from the division points on circumference of a circle. After that, locate the intersection points and name those points. Then join all those points in a sequential order with the help of a smooth curve. Here, because the circle is making some unit degrees, say 30 degrees to VP, that's why here the image of the circle is appears as a ellipse in the second stage in front view. In the first stage, plane is vertical, true image in front view. True image in front view. Second stage, plane is inclined, that's why smaller image in front view and it is ellipse. Because the plane is perpendicular to HP, that's why in top view it is a line. Even here also it is perpendicular to HP, that's why in top view it is a line. Here, plane is parallel, that's why true image on VP. Plane is inclined to VP, that's why reduced image on VP, that is ellipse.